Now come on, Cassie. We don't want to get detention for being late.
Okay.
Watch it, loser!
Who the frick was that?
That's Natalie Kiplin. Her dad owns the school, so she acts like she's a top bitch around here.
She's popular, and she's the school's bicycle.
Oh, that would explain her brattiness.
Yeah, just ignore her. That's what I do.
Hello, class. Today we have a new student. Cassie Crescent, please introduce yourself to the class.
Hi, my name's Cassie. I just moved from Lakeview. That's all.
Okay, then. You can go sit back down.
Hi, Roslyn. Hello, Roslyn. Well, I'm Sarah, and they're Brianna and Cassie.
Hi.
Leave me alone.
Rude much?
I've told you, she's shy, Sarah.
Nonsense. Who wouldn't want to talk to me?
Hey, Earth the Cassie.
Huh? What'd you guys say?
We're talking about Roslyn not wanting to talk to us.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Hello, class. Please take out your books and turn to page 37.
That's Miss Fleda. She's nice at times, but she can get really pissy at you.
Sarah, is there something you'd like to share with the class?
No, Miss Fleda.
Good. Now, class, let's continue.
So, wanna hit Moonbeam Cafe? My mom's working today, so she'll probably give us a discount on our drinks.
That sounds great. I could use a berry smoothie.
Screw the drinks, guys. I've got some investigating to do.
More like spying.
Shut up. I'm going.
Well, we might as well go along to make sure she doesn't get into trouble.
Yeah, you're right.
We've been walking for a while now. I wonder where she's going.
We don't know, so that's why we're following her. Duh.
Hurry up, you two. We don't want to lose her.
What the hell? Where'd she go?
That's strange.
Come on, Cassie. I want to get a Moonbeam Mocha.
Okay.